name? Huh? You're shaking your head. What's her name?
Olivia.
Hey guys, so yes, I'm here alive and in person. You might be wondering, oh, weren't you gonna post? Okay,
that's literally rude. Oh, it's still going. Oh, okay. Oh, no one's gonna click it. Oh.
Okay, you might be wondering, why I didn't post for the last 2 weeks. Me too. Yeah. I don't know how to say it. It was like I have to edit it on Tuesday or whatever so I can get it out on Wednesday. So I think I'm gonna try to post every other
Wednesday so I can, like, you know, gather some good and fresh footage and edit it so it's, like, really good and really fun. And
I didn't feel like the content was, like, forced, but it just felt like,
yeah, I just want it to be, like, chill, whatever. And
okay, I wasn't looking at the camera the whole time. Already distracted. Yeah, so that's what's up. Enjoy!
When you just be like,
avocado!
Stand up, do a little
Why is Taylor always undressing at school? You have to show them what product you're using.
Okay, so it's
today we're okay. You're an amateur.
Today we're using the Pillow Plump XXL in the shade Plump.
XXL. So try it.
It tastes like chocolate.
You ate it?
No. You just like.
She ate what was supposed to be plumping her lips, so and that's why it tingled. Do you feel it kicking in yet?
You want to try it?
Sure. Where do I... Do I just put it wherever?
I mean, like, on your lips.
You're not my dad! You also want to hear something!
I can't...
Oh! It, like...
Is this a chapstick or is this a lip plumper?
Lip plumper.
I don't hear it.
Just wait.
You're putting a lot on.
That is a lot. I can see it from here.
Wait. It's been like 1 second.
Is it gonna hurt?
It's gonna like...
I just thought about that.
No, it's not gonna hurt.
Not sponsored. I mean... Okay, we'll get back to you when it starts hurting.
It's so cold.
I think that might be the burning.
It feels like... My lips are in a walk-in freezer. Like,
yeah, that's the feeling.
Yeah, that's like the.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
What does it hurt? But I want to eat my ice.
Like, it feels weird. But
this better have some good payoff.
If I'm being honest,
are they plumper yet?
I mean, they look glossier for sure. The pain starts making them red.
Definitely.
good, so I have a lip tint now too.
Like, if I look at your bottom lip and then your top lip, I definitely mistake it for a pillow.
Oh my gosh.
Success. That's, yes. Guess we gotta put more
update.
Courtney.
I don't... I definitely feel it now. I was lying earlier.
Wait, okay. I need to put more on now, because... not working.
But I don't see a difference.
We need to get pumps for their lips.
I need to look back at the footage to see if they're different. I'll put up a comparison here. Okay. She's trying again.
Part no, two. It's bigger.
Okay.
Let's make ourselves feel better about ourselves.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. Comment down below if you think the lip plumper worked or not. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Because why not? You're already watching.
You're already here, so might as well.
And that's all for this week's video. Bye.